So we are ready to install the propane tank, and it's gonna go under here, right next to the air tanks. And it's gonna be installed over here. All right, so I got the gas tank right here, and we have these metal plates, one on each side, so that it can be installed and attached to here. Now I have to get it up there, use this clamp to place it in the place that it needs to go so that I can drill through these metal plates right here. Alright, let's get the tank. Alright, you ready?